Go.
So this is Finian, my horse, and we're going to do some little bit of horse agility today, moving around some of the obstacles that we've got here on our course, and just to show you how the circles can help you to move around obstacles. I don't really like lunging around in circles without a purpose, because I find it's very boring for the horse, and it can be difficult on the joints as well. I do prefer to add some obstacles in if I'm going to do some circling, which gets their mind working, gets them more left brain thinking as well, gives them something to focus on. So I'm going to ask him, very relaxed, feel his energy up, do a little bit of horse agility for me. In and over the bridge in this circle. If you want to put your nose on something, check it out, that's fine. See if you're safe with it. First couple of times we go around, then I'm going to ask him to pick it up into the trot. It's up to him, it's his responsibility to make sure that he looks where he's going. is just an extension of my arm. We never ever use it to hit the horse. It's just a guide so that my arm's a little bit longer when I need it to be. Support him round and through the obstacles so that he's going in the right direction. And when there's no lead rope and halter,
make sure there's still a connection.
Okay, thanks for watching.